You need a 486 PC because it runs DOS and Windows. You want a Macintosh because it makes you more productive. You need a PC. You want a Macintosh. The PC you need. The Macintosh you want. So, which one should you buy? Both. The new DOS-compatible Macintosh